Americans love their chocolate. We spend more than $16 billion a year on the sweet stuff. And if you're looking for a box that's really special this Valentine's Day, with the help of Consumer Reports, we tested 30 boxes to find the tastiest and most affordable sinful sensations.
The chocolates at this candy store are sure to delight. There's something special for everyone.
So I definitely expect to get some this Valentine's Day.
I could go with a Three Musketeer bar most days, but sometimes you want something a little better.
But do you need to splurge to find the very best? Consumer Reports rated 29 boxes of chocolates from pricey assortments that go for $75 a box and up to these collections for much less. Testers found big differences.
The more expensive chocolates tended to be smooth in texture and melt in your mouth, whereas the cheaper chocolates were a bit gritty.
Ingredients count too. The best chocolates had fresh nuts or real fruit flavors. But in the cheaper boxes, artificial flavors and even stale ingredients were more common. In all, 12 assortments rated excellent. But these mouth-watering chocolates will cost you. One of the best, these Norman Love confections that cost about $50 for a 12-ounce box.
Fillings are unusual. They're not traditional. You have key lime, passion fruit, and even peanut butter and jelly.
Consumer Reports also found some Best Buys that aren't quite as good but cost much less, including See's assorted chocolates at $16 a pound and the Ferrero Collection fine assorted confections, $9 for about 9 ounces. And if you're lucky enough to receive a special assortment this Valentine's Day, don't save them. The best chocolates are meant to be enjoyed at their freshest, often within a week or two.
Wow, those Norman Love chocolates were works of art. Many of the chocolates are available online, but be aware that shipping fees can really boost the cost, even double it.
But Lee, we have some chocolate manufacturers
yes.
here in Northeast
yes,
Ohio we want
do.
To talk about. Let's kick it off with Mally's Chocolates right here, a Cleveland area institution with over 17 locations. The family-run company has been in business since 1935. Mally's offers a full range of chocolates and offers hand-dipped chocolate strawberries, my favorite, and everyone likes that on Valentine's Day.
And of course, out of Akron, Harry London Chocolates offers more than 500 different chocolate creations. We have a beautiful Valentine's Day box assortment. Just look at those Buckeyes in there, Danita. In business for 84 years, Harry London churns out the chocolate in its facility near the Akron-Canton Airport. More than 80,000 pounds of white milk and dark chocolate roll off the conveyor belt into beautiful boxes like this one.
All right, let's head out to Willoughby right now. It is home to Brandt's Chocolates, in business since 1948.
One of these is missing from the box yet?
I don't know what happened to it, Lee, and I'm not telling. The Brandt family has special chocolate recipes passed through generations, and each piece of chocolate is hand-dipped and hand-packaged. So you got to log on to newsnet5.com so we can link you to all three of these wonderful chocolate manufacturing companies, and I guarantee these won't be around long.
Well, you know, that point in the story about how, if you the freshest you can get it, that's always the best, which is why, you know, these companies, and we have so many smaller little storefront boutique chocolatiers in Northeast Ohio,
yes.
So probably one right in your neighborhood that would appreciate your
but
business.
Since we want to make sure we eat them fresh, we'll make sure we take care of this
today.
We'll
have any problems
today?
Here?
None at all.
Assuming all this.
None.